Yeah, I think, you know, in my 20 years, I've seen us go through a lot of ups and downs and a lot of growth from simpler times to where we are today. When I became president, was around that period. So my father-in-law retired, who was my hero, and you know, he taught me for a lot of years, mentored me, and said, you know, someday I'd like you to take this over. And I always thought, yeah, sure, you're going to work till you're 80, so that's never going to happen. But when we went through the recession, he kind of said, it's time for me, and I think, you know, you're set, you're good with this. But as I take over, you know, we let go of half of our workforce, seemingly, feels like overnight. And at the time, it was the worst time of my life, personally. You know, it wasn't because I was the guy in charge and I was comparing myself to my father-in-law, but these people are looking at you now, you know? I mean, you go from 225 to 125 in the space of 8 months, and you're the person that chooses each one of those names, and you speak to them personally to let them know. And you can say, you know, people say in the business, it's just business, you know, it's not personal. It felt awful personal to me. You know, you're letting go of friends, you're letting go of family, you're letting go of people who you worked hard with next to the day before. It's very personal, and you know, it's hard to live that. It's hard to live that as it is inspirational to come out of it and to grow the company and to work with these people, as we were just talking about, that didn't have to experience that and see their joy and see them come in and say, you know, I worked other places and there's nothing like this. And you know, so I'm glad to have weathered it. It definitely made me the leader I am. I don't have any regrets. You know, I remember how it felt, and I'm glad that it's so far behind me. The only pressure I feel, honestly, is to keep building on what we're doing. So many people are behind me and behind what we're doing here, and say such great things about us. I guess it can get hyped to a point where, like, I want to live up to it. So everything I face and come to, I come with full confidence, and I want everyone to keep feeling that we're moving things forward in a great way.